Says,
run!
Do come.
But for the Lord, to me,
so this life that we are living. The life of Christ.
It's not just sitting there. And clap your hands. This life has a cost. It can cost you to run. I've gone. Christo anazira.
Here Christ is being supported. Here they are struggling.
Christo wamuli mubi.
Here they are really.
Wana wamuli njapo muli
nyi. Wana
wamu sebi ayo.
Make him
run.
Duka.
Muna wamuka muka fidi yako musacha na duka.
You see in that video where the man is running.
Why is he running?
Rachi aduka.
He wants to see the victorious life prevailing. If that life is no longer working, if that life is no longer tested, if that life
if it is not tested,
something is wrong.
Then why do we study it too?
Set your neighbor, live a victorious life. Live a victorious life. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The key to that life is your faith. If you don't believe to live in that life, you don't believe that you died together with
Christ.
Amen.
Amen.
So the cross of Jesus.
Omwendo ogwa Kristo.
The cross of Jesus.
Omusalaba gwa Yesu.
Teaches two things.
Kusomesa bintu bibiri.
To two kinds of people.
Eri ebika by'abantu babiri.
It teaches the sinners.
Kusomesa nate abonoonyi.
What we call substitution. And it teaches the saints. The saints are the believers. The saints are the fellow born again. The cross teaches us another thing, which is identification.
Hallelujah. Some people who haven't accepted Jesus. The cross teaches them what's called substitution. That Christ dressed up in that and became sin. You to be this other thing. So after getting saved, then you understand that the good became the bad. That's called okuwanyisibwa. Pilate calls Barabbas and stands here. And calls Jesus and stands
here.
Then Pilate stands in the and says that the murderer, the burglar, the rapist, all the bad things the rebel and together with the holy
one,
the righteous one, the king of kings, the one who says that he is the son of God, among the two, who should we crucify? And the crowd answered and said, I'm not hearing the crowd. Who should we crucify?
Why should he die? At the end of the judgment, Pilate
said like this.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Sirabye musango gonna ku musajjo.
I've not seen any condemnation or blame.
Mumpa amazina abenga.
Give me the what I wash my hands.
Omusayi gw'omusajja ono.
His blood.
Mumpalimu agwa te. Tayina kibi.
Because he has no sin.
Hey, bamukomerere.
Let him be crucified.
Balaba.
Then Barnabas should be set free. Tell your neighbor that the cross teaches us of oneness. Instead of taking
Barnabas,
then they
sacrificed
and they took Jesus. So Barnabas, after understanding, is out of prison. He's been given righteousness. They've shown him that he's blameless. To let him go. Not that he has been transformed to. Not that he has stopped to murder. The cross did not end that for him to be set free. So Barnabas, after accepting, tell
the
neighbor that you're the Barnabas who came here.
There's
no one who can reject you there.
Amen.
Jesus Christ. Some of you came here when even that is how we come sin. So after this man coming, we take him back to the cross and we teach him
something else.
It's called a nagamuntu. They had imprisoned you because you're a murderer. But now you've been set free because you're righteous. So you better
respect
make a
mistake.
And you steal the chicken of people. Because the name that you're given, it is the name that saved you from the name that you
were
given.
It
is the name that saved you. So don't make a mistake. And you go back to
you've
been killed and beaten up. The one who made you to be put into
prison
is so angry. Is so
annoyed.
How is that person saved from crucifixion? How can Barnabas be saved from crucifixion? The one who made you to be in prison is still angry.
That you never said that the devil is very bitter outside there.
Chuki amirana wogame tisitani mukawu nye vwewe yu.
Chimukaya wakwado utugu vubunobutugi vubiwa tabuani.
What is making him bitter is because you've been given the holiness and the righteousness.
Omotawa nungu lala neva takutwani la umu guru neva kuleka mungu si.
Other danger is that you're not taken to heaven straight but you've been left into the world.
Chiteke za uandi sikiriza nawa lala neva che uwa Yesu.
It means that you can even attract other people.
Chiteke za uandi letila wala wakwono musalama na weo.
You can even let others to be saved from
you. Uandi letila wala
you might save other people from going into that eternal fire. What you have heard, Satan. So if he gets you again,
it's going to
change the plan that the Lord has over you. He uses you to take many to hell.
Yeah,
the Lord has left you to the world to take many to heaven.
Identity.
Sure.
So,
in the beginning, Barnabas,
his
identity was barred or evil.
Kakati amazom sukuruwa.
So after being set free.
Bala ba mutukiri.
So now he is righteous.
Mama Yesu ya fukwa mubi bala ba biro
mutukiri. Jesus became the bad and Barabbas became the righteous one.
Hallelujah. Kati bala ba mwato gulamu gawade tamani.
So this man has been given the life that he was not used to.
Obo gulamu ino fukiriza mukiriza.
So he has just to accept that life.
Baka biri mutukiri mo.
Say that I'm righteous.
Eh?
It means that can scare a bit. There's no fornicating at all. I have to take that gold. I have to go away with the
gold.
That is not your identity. You even changed your
position.
You're a chosen nation. A holy nation. But as I feel
like,
I feel the appetite is
when
I just feel like
Barnabas.
Don't make a mistake.
No, choose it for
you. And you change your position.
There's
nothing that hurts Jesus.
You are freed. To express him that gave you that freedom. And that's how the word will come true. That if you are born of God, you can overcome the world.